merch, man. It's just merch. It's just merch. Ah, it's just merch. Guys, this merch is so good, it should be illegal. Go shop at bigbearweatherandmore.com to get yours.
All right, you guys. It's still April 4th, 2024. This is the heaviest band coming through right now that we could see all night. So we're gonna take advantage of it. Hope you guys are doing good. Nice to see y'all. Yeah, guys, so here it comes, here it comes. And if you guys wanna help your boy out, please go to bigbearweatherandmore.com and see what you can do. Get some merchandise, wear it with pride. Again, I thank each and every single one of you who have picked up merch already, and those of you who have at least checked out the website. Thank you, I appreciate it. But yeah, it's beautiful right now. This is so lovely. I am so happy. I am so happy. Yeah, it's coming down pretty darn good. So we're gonna go around the lake, and I'm gonna try and spot that humongous pothole for you guys. The one that I heard is damaging every car driving through it just as of yesterday. I want you guys to know exactly where it is and avoid it. But yeah. And hey guys, don't forget, our ski season's coming to an end abruptly. So I'm thinking maybe next week there's a good chance that Bear Mountain's gonna close, and then usually Snow Summit stays open a little bit later than that. So I'm hoping that's the case, so you guys still have time to come up and have some fun. But I'm not certain on any of these dates right now. But if you are going to come up skiing and snowboarding, make sure you go to Getboards on Big Bear Boulevard for your rental needs. And not just your rental needs. If you want to buy equipment, they've got the top of the line, newest, most advanced equipment for all experience levels. They've got a staff who is phenomenal, extremely knowledgeable. And guys, these people care about you. That's what's so important about these businesses I refer you to up here, is not only is it a good product, but the people are good people. And the ones who love you guys the most and take care of you the best are the ones who I feel like deserve all the shout outs. So yeah, go to Get Boards on Big Bear Boulevard. They have one shop, or two shops, one block and two blocks away from the Big Bear Village. On this side of the road, coming up here on the left-hand side, they have the ride shop and the snowboard shop. And if you mention that you're a friend of the channel, they will take care of you. And if you bring in your own ski and snowboard equipment, guys, they will wax it for free if you mention that you're a friend of the channel. So we're coming up to the first Get Boards. This is the snowboard shop. Right on the left-hand side, right next to Dynasty. I'll talk to you guys more about them. Check them out too, they're really good people. And here's the second Get Board shop. And as you can see, we're right here at Big Bear's Village. So as a matter of fact, what we're gonna do, since we're gonna be driving around the lake right now, we're just gonna take a drive through the village when it's snowing pretty good right now. I want you guys to see the beauty-esque of the village, the village. The Villaggio. Oh yeah, so pretty. All right, let's go over the village. Wow, it is absolutely dead in here. We were just here like an hour ago, guys, and there was a lot of people here. I wonder why everyone bounced so quickly. It is 10:20. So yeah, guys, we're gonna be heading to the snowiest part of town. As I said, I tried to time this one snow band perfectly because it wasn't a long-lasting snowband. It was going to be through this area quickly. So I'm hoping I captured everything properly. Time-wise, it's important to me. Turned from Pine Knot onto Village Drive. That used to be a concert venue. Such a bummer it's a sports bar now. I'm only saying bummer because I'm coming up on June 23rd, 11 years without alcohol. I can't believe it. But yeah, I have no reason to be in a sports bar. But it used to be, and they served alcohol at the cave, so I'm not trying to sound like a hypocrite, like it's fine here but not there. I just don't want to go to a place where their overwhelming clientele is going to be drinking. Some of these snow bands form just randomly, then we'll be good to go. Tesla charging stations right here. It is really odd seeing this town with so little people right now. Again, it is Thursday, and tomorrow we're going to get a major influx of people, which is fantastic. We need you guys to come up here and have fun. Come up here, spend money, please, we need it. And most importantly though, make sure that you and whoever comes with you, you guys have the best possible time, and you create some beautiful lifelong memories. This weather does that. I promise you. Personal experience from when I was a little kid. I've been lucky enough to travel around the globe, and my favorite memories are as a like 10, 11, and 12 year old at our cabin in Lake Arrowhead with the family. Lifelong beautiful memories, guys. All right, driving through dangerous potholeville, USA. We're gonna drive with it zoomed in a little bit, just kind of see what it does for our picture here. Temperature is 30 degrees. Again, guys, help me keep an eye out for these potholes. Again, we are driving in the direction that this massive, dangerous car destroyer is located. It's on this side of the road, about a block and a half from the Big Bear Dam. So I'm hoping I don't forget about it for some stupid reason. Mother Nature. Don't forget forget, guys, if you have any questions about anything, don't hesitate to ask me. I'm here for you guys. I want to do my best to answer any questions you have. And just so you know, if I don't know the answer, you guys, my ego is not going to allow me to just lie and respond with some random answer. I'll look it up for you guys. Your guys' safety is so important for me. So please understand, I will always put your safety first. Over here. Look at how wide both lanes are. I'm telling you guys. this part of town is just amazing with all the snow they get, how quickly they do too. I'm hoping it's not too much snow to where I can't tell where the hole is. One turn away from being at the very end here, guys. I don't know what to tell you. We are officially in the snowiest part of Big Bear Valley, though. Yeah, I don't see the big pothole, guys. I'm sorry. I looked thoroughly. Snow to plow over here. Alright, we can hang it right here. We're going to head around the lake. Wow, it is snowing pretty fast right now. I knew I timed this thing perfectly, guys. It makes me so happy. -29 degrees. Got my window down just to enjoy the peaceful wind blowing. Try to be quiet until we get to fawn skin. How about that, you guys? I'll do my best. We're entering fawn skin now. You know what? I'm going to see for the rest of this ride if I can be quiet for the whole drive until I'm signing off for the video. Let's try that. I love you guys. I want you guys to have a peaceful video. But we're in fawn skin now. under, guys. If you like what I do, help me out. Hit that like and subscribe button, please. That would be awesome. And share the videos. Share them on your Facebooks and just share them. I'd appreciate it very much. Thanks, guys. Mucho mahalo. Snow Summit would be over there. We're looking across the lake over there. We do have it on 1.5 times zoom right now. Yeah, it's 30 degrees. Take a quick little jump into Upper Moon Ridge real quick before we finish this video. I'm hoping we can maintain all this snow. Should be coming down pretty good in Upper Moon Ridge. I'm excited to see it. Streets to get into Upper Moon Ridge, folks. So let's do it, yo. Man, what a beautiful evening. I'm gonna point the camera over on the lake now. Can't really see much, can you? Not much of a view out that way. Fox Farm turns into McAllister around this little bend right here. We were coming in a little bit hot. But the grip being displayed right now is giving me confidence for upper moon ridge coming down. Remember, guys, I'm hoping to see the roads white once we get into middle and upper moon ridge. start and turn wide up here. Very good, very good. That's what I was hoping for. This is nothing like it was at the Big Bear Dam, though, but keep in mind the dam gets hit first. So this is probably part of that impulse that came through and hammered the dam. Alright, here we go. Now we're going to go right here. It's 28 degrees. Put it in first gear. Emergency evacuation signs. Those will help you get out of here, okay, guys? They are pretty much everywhere. Hard to miss. There we go. This is another difficult part of the road. Guys, we're coming up to our Airbnb on the channel. It's in one of the snowiest parts of this whole entire town in Middle Moon Ridge on one of our most popular streets called Sheephorn. And we are turning left on Sheephorn right now. I will show you which house it is. The information for Jay's Airbnb is in the description of the video. And if you have any questions, just contact me. And hopefully you guys enjoy staying there. Everyone who stayed there so far has really loved it. You're really close to Bear Mountain over here. It's a great spot. So here it comes. It's the one with that light on the top and bottom right here. That's it. Nice jacuzzi right outside the master bedroom. Oh boy, it's nice. It's really comfortable. Total mountain cabin. Look, over here, even lower elevation than Upper Moon Ridge, in the same area, the roads are starting to really turn white. Again, right where that Airbnb is right here. It's right next, right down the street from Bear Mountain. And again, it gets a great amount of snow. If you tell Jay that you found his place because of our channel, he'll hook you up with a nice discount. Remember, guys, hook me up. Please hit that like and subscribe button. I only really want you guys to do it if you feel like I've earned it. And I really hope you all feel like I have earned it, especially those of you who have at least been around for a little bit of time. You can see how much effort I put into this. It would be huge if you guys did that for me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, gorgeous out here, man. We're driving parallel to the golf course on the left-hand side. Oh yeah, it's so pretty. Cut through here, this is going to be it, but I want to thank you guys again for everything. I really enjoy your company. I enjoy the communications with you guys. You guys are a lot of fun. You guys are good friends. Thank you for everything. Again, it's April 4th, 2024. Thank you again. Don't forget, if you have any questions for me, go ahead and leave them in the comment section. I'm pretty good about getting back to everybody. So thank you, and Mother Nature, keep showing us some love. And all you skiers and snowboarders, get your butts up here right away. You don't have any time to mess around right now. So thanks again for cruising around the lake with me and Middle and Upper Moon Ridge. I will chat with you guys soon. Until the next video, I will talk to you later. Peace out, guys, from beautiful Big Bear Lake, California.